We are off to the first dinner. We gotta find the room. Uh-oh, I'm going the wrong way. We are going to... Where are we going? What floor is it? I don't know.
Reflection.
Is it reflection? How it's looking.
Your reflection.
You see it? Where's that at?
Look at it, mates. And we are on deck 8, trying to find our.
I don't know.
Dining room.
Oh, I can't see. Okay.
And you know we can't walk straight through. That is so weird.
Sounds. Reflection. Start with an R.
I don't. Real issues in your life.
We about to go to dinner, y'all. This dress is not doing right or this hair bun. But we gonna make it do what it do. It's the first night. I'm gonna make it right. I got this little old dress.
My sister.
My mother-in-law gave me this little dress. I'm gonna wear this tonight. I like it. It's cute.
I don't like it too.
Huh?
I don't like it.
I'm putting my eyeliner on. I'm not good at doing makeup. I need to watch some YouTube tutorials. I'm just gonna put this eyeliner. Maybe a little lip gloss. And we're gonna call that a day. Yep, that's it, all I'm gonna do.
Let me see you cute. Cute. I think I threw all my.
That's all you like that too.
What thing broke?
What thing broke?
Come get this.
Okay. LaRue.
Oh, I have a thing.
That might be a little much. Should have did that. Should have kept a natural look, but oh well. That's a little much. And I'm going to put these earrings on that my sister just gave me. Because I left my jewelry. I mean, whoa, where y'all going? Man, I just got off of one ship. Got on this ship. We're on the horizon. We just got off the Sunshine out of Charleston. How many days ago? Five or six days ago. This is a beautiful ship, and we haven't even seen the whole entire ship yet.
I like your
It really is.
I like your lanyard holder in bed anyway. I won't get down there.
Huh?
I like her lanyard holder.
Oh,
what
yeah.
This one?
I cannot even see right here. Well, we're going to dinner, and we'll come back in a few. Once we... Okay, then. Once we get ready. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Yes.
Elevator. So what?
We saw
what? Y'all did?
What she said, y'all got me looking crazy.
Yep.
She get well,
this is two.
Down.
This is two.
You wanna go up?
You wanna go up one? Yeah, I can walk up one.
I thought you said she pushed through.
David, you know ain't none of our elevators.
Yeah, these elevators are weird. What are you doing?
Let's go flipping.
I don't know how. You see it?
I want brown, greasy lips.
Don't work like that.
I might swipe.
Nope.
And it flips.
Oh, no. Look, look, y'all.
Sometimes I'm looking the wrong way.
It went back at 8.
She took a picture of the sign.
I did.
These elevators, there are no buttons.
We are doing the most.
Oh my god.
We got to go down.
I don't know what to do.
Teleport?
I hate these elevators. Oh my god. We're trying to get to 3. We're already 30 minutes late, I think. What deck are you going to?
This is crazy.
Okay.
Let's try it again.
43.
U. Car U. So we didn't wait 5 letters.
There it is. All right, we know how to do it now.
Oh, that's interesting looking up there.
Oh, that's the kids' club. Okay. Dr. Seuss.
I think this is the entrance to Camp Carnival. Ooh, they have a little water.
No, it's the waterworks.
It's waterworks.
It's not Camp Carnival, it's just the waterworks. Oh, we're just waiting for the elevator. I wish I could turn it around. We got lost. We got stuck in the oven. Hey, everybody. You're back, Kate.
Okay.
It's me.
Bingo host Christian. Thank you. Holly, Jack, Megan, and Oscar are all children of what famous television chef? Matilda, Holly, Jack, Megan, and Oscar are all children of what famous television chef? Do we know it?
Yes.
The first round, I'm gonna ask 20 questions. We're gonna keep it to ourselves. Mm-hmm. Write it down. You can guess if you know it. Write it down with confidence. And then we're gonna reveal the answer on the second round, all right? C-H-E-F. Number two, the leading dads in Breaking Bad and Malcolm in the Middle are both played by what actor? Number two, the leading dads in Breaking Bad and Malcolm in the Middle are both played by what actor? Do we know that one? Say maybe.
Oh, it's a digital thing. It's a digital Pixar. These are $6, Tanasha, those right there. See, I just want the hook like that. And me.
He's scared. Oh, I like your name. Miss Stample.
Thank you.
There you go, girl.
Thank you. And I can get my drink when?
The last night.
Okay.
So you have to get it from
and then
the
I I'm think you also have a complimentary bottle of water at any bar.
Yes.
Or so. Okay.
The oh, bottle no, of water. Put it in the room. No.
Okay. Tell me below, how do you flip the iPhone around? I don't know how to do it, so I just turn it around. So I got some cookies and pineapples, grilled cheese. Tanasha.
Hi, how are you?
To the sandwich.
It is a mayo sandwich with lipid too.
That's so pretty. Yeah, we're having a little
Somebody took a run out on Keisha.
Pineapple's good. Really good. All right, I'll be back later. Bye. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is day two. Show you my, I can't show you my bathing suit. This is my bathing suit. Hold on. I don't know how to do this. Tonight, I should get the camera. Show my bathing suit.
She got a three-piece.
It's a three-piece. This is from Sheen or Shein or however y'all
say it. Oh,
that's
cute.
I'm going to get us some food. It is, y'all, almost 10:30. We didn't do good today with our timing, but hey, we're up now. It was a long ride to Miami yesterday and to here. But yeah. Yes. Tyrone's getting dressed. So... the itinerary for today is it's really being chill mode, but they got a hula hoop contest and I want to go to this hula hoop contest at 12 o'clock. Should I take my hair down?
No.
Okay. Okay, now talk to Nasha while she also see her.
Oh, I was going to put my phone in. Hello, everyone. No, keep it right there.
I can bring it now.
We want that background. Hello. Hello, 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 everyone. I am the sister of Keeping Up with the Kingsboroughs. I am the Nasha Life on YouTube. So, Temple, show my bathing suit. Show my bathing suit. You have to tilt. Unless you want me to jump on the bed. You don't want that. How y'all doing? Yes, this is me. This is my no-no. This is my no-no. It's from JCPenney, actually. I like it. Well, y'all don't forget to subscribe to Keeping Up with the Kingsboroughs and find me on the Nasha Life. Love you on the Lido. Hello. All right, we have to go. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye, Tibble.
Bye.
Burton.
It is, I don't even know what time it is. I think 9 o'clock, maybe?
10.
It is 10 o'clock on the head, and we are settling down in the bed. Today has been a long and exhausting day. But anyway, it started out as soon as we got on the ship. That's when it started. Went left, maybe.
Went left in out in that parking lot.
It went left as soon as we got to Miami, parking the bus. We have a charter bus, 57-passenger charter bus. And we didn't have anywhere to park it. We couldn't park it in Port Miami's garage over here. Well, it was a parking lot. So where did you end up parking the bus?
In Miami parking lot.
But what happened? I mean, like, what took so long?
They had to get it approved from the COVID people. And the COVID people had to get her supervisor to approve it. Then the supervisor had to tell the port of Miami that it was okay. And then it started out being free. And then it ended up being...
$75 a day.
Time?
Six.
Six.
6 days.
$475.
So, we were the last people to board the ship.
We were one of the last 10.
Because...
Because
of Tyrone. When we got to finally check in, his verified did not upload, and the girl didn't give me time to show her his negative COVID results. She just said, oh, he got to take a
retest.
We just retested the other day.
Yesterday.
He got to retest because he don't have the booster and blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, lady, we just got off another ship 3-4 days ago. And
they didn't do it.
They didn't do that procedure. They just wanted a negative test. But, you know, it's always one person that you give them a job and they just do the most. So, anyway, he had to go get retested. But they did waive the fee because he did have a negative COVID results. Test from CVS. Like I said, she was just doing the most. It was just a whole mess. Then as soon as we got settled, we came in the room. We had no towels. Take a shower. Then we get to the Lido deck. As soon as we get to the Lido deck, Tyrone's soda exploded. His soda exploded.
In my pocket.
In his pocket. He had the soda in his pocket. He had on white pants. So.
He had on white pants. Repeat.
White pants. So, yeah. Then we were late for dinner. Our dinner's at 6. I think we didn't get there till like 6:35. But the food was good tonight. It was really good. And hot.
Shockingly surprising.
Yeah. So that was good. So it wasn't a bad day. It was just a very interesting day.
Hot.
And
hot. Hot day. Hot heat day. Made it worse.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we're going to start over tomorrow. We're going to go and call it a night, and we're starting over.
Yeah. We are on the Carnival Horizon. This is a beautiful ship. I mean, beautiful. I'm very impressed with it. And, So, good night.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Good morning. We are headed out. Well, actually, we're sitting on the balcony. I don't know where you guys are. Sitting on the balcony. I forgot to give Tyrone his Father's Day card yesterday. My dad. There's so much going on, but happy Father's Day, happy Juneteenth. I'm gonna sit right here. leave it right there. Okay, we gotta play trivia now, play it too.
Okay.
What is Tanasha's dream car?
Wait a minute, start it over.
What is your dream car? What is Tanasha's dream car?
I don't know.
What?
Everything in the road. a Jaguar.
Okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little
star.
When is whose birthday? You know who birthday is?
April. No, I put birthday in December.
That's all I got.
December, Jaguar, and stuff.
And what is your favorite? Don't work. Scratch that part. Anyway. Happy Juneteenth! Happy Father's Day! I wrote a letter. That's what that is. That's a letter I wrote.
But those questions.
I just
want
to play a trivia game. I know you hate trivia.
You know I hate trivia. I just want to play a trivia game. Because I hate it. And it's about me.
I just want to say here in your car from yesterday that I was supposed to give you and I didn't give it to you.
Blues, Clues. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. Amazing people can do amazing things. Hello, somebody. Keep on being the one and only you. Happy Juneteenth. And happy Father's Day from me and the kids. Thank you, but I'm fat in here.
It's fat. Ain't no money in
there.
It's a letter I wrote.
No money, it's a letter.
No, I'm not good with words. I'm choppy. I'm gonna just answer the type of person.
Let the anticipation begin. I see that at the beginning. You better go slow.
You know I love sloths.
It's a Jaguar at the top. It's Jaguar at the top. But it ain't no Jaguar. Jaguar versus Dallas
Cowboys. That was my other question.
Where
was Lionel
born? Sunday, December 18th, Jacksonville, Florida.
Yeah, that was my other question. Where was Lionel born in?
You got two tickets.
No, that's just the receipt.
thought you got three.
I really did want to get you a ticket.
And then it went up.
I got tickets to go see the Cowboys.
Why you didn't tell me and I could have got along?
The tickets are so cheap. This is cheap as hell. I never see.
What's up, $5?
You didn't either.
That's $400?
Yeah. That's what I think I got your shirt on.
Thank you. I use a little.
Yeah, my fourth question was where was Solomon? I couldn't remember.
I got it when I saw Jago and the Star.
I did. She's the best. Did you
finally got
one.
No, we don't, because I stuck it in your book. I looked at it very well. You do not have a trip.
But we come back, we have one.
These are the 18. Yep, I made sure I highlighted it in your book so that you wouldn't book nothing on that day.
I didn't see no trans answer nowhere, though.
South State Bank!
That's that money I'm missing. That way.
No, it was.
Definitely.
Y'all gonna make me put on a hat.
Howdy, me. Howdy,
I'm gonna put on a hat too then. And you always play with my phone.
New Jersey.
You live in Jersey? No. What a Jersey you got. You got several jerseys.
Hello, everybody.
How about you?
They made me make the breakfast. Happy Juneteenth, Father's Day, and all that.
We're a day late.
And $2 show.
Bye.
This says stop.
Stop.
Oh, remember the call.
Okay.
Look, I'm not gonna fight it. It's the shop. How about this? Some fancy stuff for the camera. Look.
Okay.
Cool. We're with it.
Ooh.
I need to touch your dick.
I'm gonna do a shuffle with one hand, though. Just like that. A full shuffle with one hand.
Oh, you're okay. Nice.
Okay. You want to see her nice.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
I see.
So let's find the card, okay? Is this your card? Nine of clubs?
No.
No, look. I'm gonna give it a spin, a shake, and it changes. Licking your
face.
That's it. Thank you very much.
Thank you. That was cute.
I'm going to switch the two. With the six, you saw the six. If I say I have the six, without looking, can you guess like what card in your hand? And which one is on top?
Six of hearts.
From your hands, they're gone. Have a look. Check it out.
Two, six of hearts.
Say it again.
Turn it over. They're gone. Look, from your hands to the pocket,
toothpaste
and the savings.
Don't
even
do
that. You don't
have to
show me how to do that. What else have you been on? What is-